Welcome back. This is a balloon lab. This is Arad, Kartik, and Kadva. She showed us to help us check. This is the balloons. They are so perfect. This lot stations and lots all stations and here. Okay, your response is lungs.
This is some balloons strike on runway.
The habu.
Thank you.
please like and subscribe, share.
The bridge.
There's so many.
This is here. How this so long? Stop doing this now. It's glitching this way. Loading.
It's incredible up here, Kavita. I never thought I'd be back to work so soon after that accident. What are you trying to say, Kavita? Kavita, I've been wanting to say
this. This is so
I love
cool.
You too, more than words can express.
Karthik, I have something I need to tell you. During those days when you were in the hospital, I realized something. I care about you a lot, more than just as a friend.
What are you trying to say, Kavita?
Karthik, I love you. I couldn't stop thinking about you while you were recovering, and I don't want to hide my feelings anymore.
Kavita, I've been wanting to say the same thing. I love you too, more than words can express. This balloon ride just became even more magical.
Next, this is a second mission.
Sorry.
Oh, I need a new one.
This lily. This has bullying.
This really what for?
We need to break this. Start on
Lunlai. This is so bad.
We are have to close this.
Yep, we should need
a 30.
Hi, we gotta do
skip.
It's really loading slow.
Did we need some with it? Big Wi-Fi.
numbers. 1, 2,
3.
Super fast express is scheduled. Depart from platform number 3. Passengers. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a historic day as the world gathers to witness the grand inauguration of the Statue of Unity, a true marvel of engineering and artistry. As we bring you live visuals of this monumental moment, it's worth mentioning the dedicated crew who worked tirelessly for the past year to make this dream a reality. The Prime Minister and dignitaries from around the globe have arrived to mark this momentous occasion. The crew who contributed to this incredible achievement is here as well, and they are about to be felicitated for their unwavering dedication. However, it appears that two prominent members of the crew, Karthik and Kavita, who played pivotal roles in this project, are notably absent from the ceremony. The reason for their absence remains unknown, but it doesn't diminish the significance of this incredible feat and the spirit of unity it represents.